people have landed behind bars after Fulton police say they had drugs and a gun. Officers searched a room at the Westwood Motel around 7:30 this morning. They say they found Dion Austin and Alana Kaskis. Police arrested the two after allegedly finding multiple baggies of pot, drug paraphernalia, and a handgun. Both were taken to the Callaway County Jail on multiple charges. Kaskis has since bonded out.
The light rain will be sticking around parts of mid